Hello and welcome back. I am Lost and this is Hearts of Iron 4, the Road to 56 mod. I'm currently deciding who I want to play. I'm really tempted by turkey. And not just because it's delicious. Italy was also a fun choice, so is Yugoslavia. Maybe not Yugoslavia. Brazil could be fun, but the U.S. is probably going to be a real pain in the ass to deal with, it's Brazil. Because of all of the wars that you start in South America, the U.S. is going to be determined to stop. Siam is pretty small. Sitting right next to the British Raj the way it is. China just has so much to overcome. I mean, ridiculous hindrances. And I don't know if there's even a way to overcome it. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna play China just to see what it is. I mean, worst case scenario, it sucks and I just start over. Not at war with anyone. I am critically short on a few resources. Oof. There is. Wow. Wow. Nothing. Though, the guns you click has a ton. And if I can incorporate them and some of the others, it might be okay. Let's look at that first. Welcome back to the Going back to the Army organization, right now, let's... If I do this, I can get some iron production. This will give me oil production. I'm not going to improve a lot of this right now because this is all going to get stormed by the Japanese. No template for those, so we'll have to add those in as we go. I'm going to order oil from Venezuela. Actually, no. See if I can order. France, does France have oil that I can order? That's a big fat no. British Raj. Except that we can't build any buildings for now. So I have 57 divisions. Let's take the garbage divisions. Them together. We will order the garbage divisions to hold the coast. Congratulations on your promotion. Okay. Currently I can't afford an Air Force. We will deal with that later. I don't trust the Soviets. taking the chance of splitting the committee. It's this that I'm worried about. China's in this shite position. At least this will help. Okay, we'll come back to that. Rebuild China, I'll be in better shape. Sadly, there is very little to do with China but wait. That's my German advisor. Good, I have factories now. Okay. Yeah, I am not a powerful nation.
Pigeon.
We'll have them go ahead and train. That'll get us some more experience. Let's see. Now the workhorse will get us more political power. And then we'll do industrialists so that we can get more factories. I wonder if striking the communist wing would benefit me. Not much. The place has two roads and three unlocked factories. It's not a very big territory. Wow, China sucks. All of these negatives.
Yeah, I've got a while.
Okay. Progress of a sort. God, this tech is ridiculous. Thank you.
Maybe that will help. I doubt it, but you know, it's worth a try. Good. Now we'll strike the communists. Hopefully we can knock them out quickly.
A quick and vicious attack might just do the trick.
At least that's the hope. Well, Yunnan has joined our cause, that's positive. Okay, Communist China's done. That's right. They're no longer automatically joining that army. We're just gonna get rid of those. Okay. We're just gonna build roads for now. Roads for China. It's the answer. Six days for the Academy Sinica. Then we'll try to unify China. If this fails, I'm pretty much dead. Okay, synthetic oil, improve factory production. If I have to fight them. Industry. Okay, that will do. These four unassigned divisions will be retrained. Added to them, and their zone of responsibility will be stretched south. Now, we have ports. Yay, ports! More guns. More artillery. And a fighter.
准备完毕, 长官.
Declare war? I have a non-aggression pact. Okay.
You heard you, sir.
And I can't cancel non-aggression pact until November. This army do its job. Japan is justifying against us. Okay. I knew this would come. The hope is that these 39 divisions will be able to hold the ports. And that I can end the war with Zimisanma? These guys. I'm going to butcher the name. I'd rather not. If I can manage to have reunified most of China before the war begins, I will be in better shape. Beijing, Hebei, and South Gahar. That's South Gahar. That's Beijing. That's Hebei. That's three of my military factories. North China hasn't started yet. China. I am China. The war with Japan hasn't started yet. It looks like they might have just walked away. At least for the moment.
Thank you.
So, we can either be a puppet of China, of Japan, or we can refuse. These assholes would just surrender. This might be a horrible, horrible, horrible thing that I've done. If they've joined my war, why am I still at war with them? Thank you, Soviet Union, for sending 6 divisions. I hope that they help. I need airplanes. Not that I think my World War I biplanes stand a snowball's chance in hell against Japanese aircraft, but do what we can. All right, these 20 divisions take up that section. Germany withdrew their advisor. Stop attacking. Just hold the line until the orange divisions arrive. And then once the orange divisions arrive, we will narrow the front for blue, giving them a heavier hit and redirect them north. Because if we can get rid of these guys, it'll be much better for us. Okay, we'll let that hold for a minute. I am overbuilding, but that is okay. So far it's working out. The war with Japan. Fairly well at this point. I've actually gained ground and held ground. And now they're counterattacking. All we have to do is hold. Let's stop producing more troops. I need too many guns. Oh crap.
准备完毕, 长官。
Starting to think I should have been a Japanese puppet.
准备移动，准备移动，有何指示？ 准备移动，准备完毕，长官。
All I have to do is hold out long enough. If I can break this, it'll force them back some.
Three,
Okay, you guys go here. Every Japanese division we kill is a victory. Guys. We're so close to punching through here. Thank you. Oh, every advance we've made has been countered, but we are holding. Just don't know how the Chinese do this. If the Japanese were at war with anyone else right now, we might stand a chance. We just have to hold. I mean, really, that's all it is hold. Losing because I don't have enough troops in the south. I've got too many in the north. And my problem is not manpower. I have all the manpower I could need, I just don't have the equipment. All right. I've answered my own question. I am never playing as China again. All right. I'm going to call it a short night. And tomorrow, when the new version of Solaris comes out, we will play that. Until then, good luck in your own wars and happy gaming.